Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're going to be unpacking a package from Cali Slime that I got, and I'm so excited to unpack it, so let's go. Alright guys, so here's the packaging. I waited over like 5 months for this package, and I'm so excited to open it. So let's get started. It's not the best packaging, but just as long as the slime's good, then it should be fine. So let's see what's inside. So this is what's inside. I see two pieces of paper. So before we get opening to the package, it says, thanks for shopping at Cali Slime Shop. And it just has all the socials of her slime. If you guys want to buy some slime for her one day, here are her socials. And then we have this one. It's just what I ordered. So the first thing that I ordered was the marshmallow gloss slime, and that was $6. And I ordered the pink Lego Aid slime, and that price was $4. And then the packaging was $5, but it's not really packaging because she gave me this bag, but I think she meant shipping. And then, oh, I have extras, and they're free. So yeah. Okay, so let's see what we have in here. So let's first open the extras. So here are the extras. And, oh, looks like we have a lot of stuff in here. So, first thing that I got, she gave me stickers. These stickers are literally so cute. Look at them. Let's see if we can open them now. Let's see. These stickers are literally so cute. She gave me stickers. And then, oh, she gave me this lotion, but it looks kind of used. So, I don't really know about this. You see how it's like flat? But, thank you. I mean, it's free, so. Oh, and then she got me this sticker. This is literally so cute. She gave me some candy. And she gave me this cute Lego. It's so cute. It is. That's so cute. I don't know which character it is. But, oh, I have one more. Let's see what we got. Oh, we have a bracelet. This is so cute. This is so cute. Thank you. And I like how all of this was free, and some of it's not used, but that's okay. At least it's free. Maybe she put the wrong one in here. But yeah, here are extras. So now let's move on to the slime. Okay, now we're gonna move on to the slime. And here's the slime. Okay guys, I moved the camera closer, and this must be the pink Lego 8 slime. This was a price of $4, and I can already tell for $4 this is a good quantity, but I thought it would be a little bit bigger and it would be like at least full to the brim, but it's okay. Okay, got my handy dandy scissors. Here's what the slime looks like. It looks really soft. It is really soft. This is nice. Okay, stretch chest. Nice. I love it. And as you can see, she added like beads to it and everything. They're not Legos because I think the Legos would have been too big, but they are beads, and so they have the same effect as Legos, just smaller. This one, if you stretch it too fast and it breaks apart.
I just wish there was a little bit more than this, but other than that,
This is really good slime.
Now we're gonna move on to the next slime, which is the Marshmallow Gloss Slime. I'm excited for this one.
So let's go open it again. This is really good packaging. There are a lot of people who receive slime, but all the slime like comes out with the container. All I can already tell is good. So I'm happy that she packaged it.
Guys, look at this. And it smells so good too. That's nice.
Secret test.
Oh my gosh, I love this. Like the sound, and you see how it like shiny it is? I love it. I can already tell this is gonna be good.
Oh my goodness. Do you guys hear that? You know what I think? I think that she used different glue, because if you compare each other to, if you compare this white one, the marshmallow one, to this one, look at this one. It's nice and good slime. Like, this one is not as good. It's not as stretchy when it breaks apart, but this one stretches. Like, it's hard to, like, break apart. Like, literally, it's hard to break apart. So I think that she used different glue for this one. She might use clear glue for this one, because that's what usually happens when the applicator is different. But this one, I think she just needs regular animal hair slime, but it's definitely different. So I feel like slimes like this, that like more like putty-like, you should get this one. It's not a bad slime, it's actually really good, but I'm just saying, like, it depends on which slime you prefer, because I think she uses different ones, I'm not sure. But if you like glossy ones and stretchy ones that are very, like, it's like sticky to hold, but like, when you put it on the surface, it just is really better if I just get this one. She has multiple glossy slimes, but I just happened to get the marshmallow gloss slime. But I think she had, like, pink lemonade gloss slime. She had, like, different stuff. I would definitely recommend this one if you like glossy slime, but this one if you like more of a putty consistent. But overall, this slime was amazing. Extras, like, amazing. I would say my favorite extra is the cute little animal sticker and this Lego. Like, even though I don't know the character, this was so nice to give away. Like, this is actually so cool. So overall, I give this experience I'll give it a 8 out of 10. I love it. It's just one of the slimes that was my fault, because I didn't know that the slime was going to be like that. And I thought the packaging was going to be good, because on Instagram, it shows that she has better packaging. But, I guess I got a different packaging. But just as long as I got everything, I love it. So I actually give it a 9 out of 10. Because it depends on which slime you order. Because the slime that she gave me was not my type of slime, I don't think, but that's not her fault. I ordered it. Anyways, I'm so happy with the overall result of the slime. I'm so happy that I ordered from her shop. I would definitely be ordering again. I heard that she came out with some new stuff, so go check out her shop. Alright guys, here are her socials. I would definitely order from her shop again. And I hope you guys order from her shop too, because she is a small business. I just hope that she gets more orders, because she actually is so good and I love her business. So please order from her. She's actually really good. And she gave me like cute extras. The only thing I was itchy about is the lotion, but at least she gave me some, but she might have mistaken it, an old one for a new one. But I'm so thankful that I ordered from her shop, and I would order from her again. And I hope you guys order from her too. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below with other slime videos you would like me to make. And thank you for stopping by and watching my video. Bye!